this episode, the History Geeks will tell us about the history behind President's Day, and we will get caught up on all the latest ECOT events. I'm 6th grader Nick Cooper, and you're watching ECOT TV.
Hi, I'm Chris.
And I'm Sean.
And we're the History Geeks.
So you know, Chris, Monday, February 16th is President's Day.
Is that a fact? Tell me more, Sean.
That I can do. Originally established in 1885 in recognition of President George Washington, it is still officially called Washington's Birthday by the federal government.
Well, that makes sense. I mean, despite its flaws, we would not have this country with the opportunities for freedom that we enjoy if it wasn't for George Washington. He is a true American hero, the father of our country even. If he's the father of America, does that make us all cousins?
Moving on. President's Day isn't only an observation of George Washington, though. Many places throughout the United States take the opportunity to honor Abe Lincoln as well, whose birthday was on February 12th.
Ah, yes, Abraham Lincoln, my favorite president, was perhaps the greatest president in U.S. history. He ingeniously guided the United States through what is easily the greatest crisis we have ever faced, the Civil War. And he did it all with impeccable taste in hats.
Indeed he did, Chris. Indeed he did. It was also Lincoln, of course, that issued the Emancipation Proclamation and set the stage for the passing of the 13th Amendment, which made the institution of slavery illegal in the United States. There's no doubt as to the contribution that Lincoln made to this great country of ours.
So as you enjoy your day off, please take a moment to remember these presidents and how their actions still affect our everyday lives as Americans. Then you have permission to roll over and go back to sleep. Until next time, I'm Chris.
And I'm Sean.
And we're the History Geeks.
Thank you, Chris and Sean, for that look into the history of our national holiday. Now let's take a look at our question of the week. Last week we asked if you could do something to help with the pollution problem. What would you do? We had a lot of good responses and narrowed it down. Zachary writes, I would pick up more trash, clean outside, and save water and electricity by turning everything off when I'm done. Our next response comes from Destiny, who says, I would help with the pollution problem by riding a bike more. Not only would it help stop air pollution, but it would also make great exercise. And our final response comes from Terry, who says, recycle, reuse, repurpose. Thank you to everyone for all of your responses. Keeping in theme with President's Day, for our next question of the week, we want to know, who is your favorite U.S. president and why? You can respond by messaging us in the IQED Message Center on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, or Vine. The winners of the next question of the week will be featured on the next ECOT TV episode and will receive an ECOT TV prize pack. Now let's take a look at some of the upcoming ECOT events. With the PARC testing coming up later this month and the OGT test coming up in March, we wanted to share a few tips for test taking and preparation. Our first tip is to get plenty of rest the night before the test. Getting a good night's sleep of 8 hours or more before the test will help replenish your body's energy level and make you more focused for the next day. Our second tip this week is to keep a positive attitude during the test. Staying positive will help you relax and give you the confidence to do your best. Each week we will reveal two tips that you can use to prepare for your upcoming test. And if you want to see our complete list of testing tips and find links to other test-taking resources, look for the testing tips posting on ecottv.com. And now let's take a look at a promo for the upcoming college and career fair. That's all for this episode of ECOT TV. Remember, if you have a suggestion for the next question of the week or have an idea for an upcoming episode, send us a message in the IQD Message Center. For all of us at ECOT TV, I'm Nick Cooper. Thanks for watching.